Hello, let's see how to solve a linear inequation and represent the solution on number line. Solve the given inequation, write the solution set and represent them on number line. 2x minus 5 less than or equal to 5x plus 4 less than 13. This inequation we will solve for first x belongs to n, that is natural numbers. Second, x belongs to w, that is whole numbers. Third, x belongs to I or z, that is integers. And fourth, x belongs to r, that is real numbers. Now this inequation we will split into two parts and then solve. The first part will be 2x minus 5 less than or equal to 5x plus 4, and second part will be 5x plus 4 less than 13. Let us see how to solve the first part. Now whenever we are solving any inequation, we will take care that we will shift x in such a way, or we will shift any number in such a way that we get x positive. According to that, this 2x from left hand side we will shift to right hand side, and this 4 from right hand side we will shift to left hand side. Simplifying this will give us minus 9 less than or equal to 3x. Now dividing both sides by 3, we will get minus 3 less than or equal to x. Now let us see how we will solve the second portion. Now for 5x plus 4 less than 13, we will shift this plus 4 from left hand side to right hand side. On further simplification, we will get 5x is less than 9, hence x is less than 9 by 5. If I have to represent this in mixed fraction, I will get x is less than 1 integer 4 upon 5. Now if I combine both the portion together, I will write minus 3 is less than or equal to x, which is less than 1 integer 4 upon 5. Now let us see this simplified inequation. What is the solution set with respect to x belongs to n, x belongs to w, x belongs to I or z, and x belongs to r. And we will also see how to represent it on number line. For first, x belongs to n means all the natural numbers between minus 3 and 1 integer 4 upon 5 is 1. Hence our solution set is 1. Now representation on number line, 1. Let us see for x belongs to w, means all the whole numbers between minus 3 and 1 integer 4 upon 5 will be 0 and 1. Hence our solution set will be 0 and 1. Now representation on number line, 0, 1. Let us see the same for integers. All the integers between minus 3 and 1 integer 4 upon 5. Here we will be very careful. Minus 3 is an integer and hence it will be included in the solution set, because minus 3 is less than or equal to x. Hence we will include minus 3 as well in the solution set. Hence our solution set will be minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0 and 1. Representation on number line, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0 and 1. Now let us see how to represent the same on R, for R on number line. Now all the real numbers right from minus 3 to 1 integer 4 upon 5. This solution set we will understand from the number line. So this is the number line. It starts from minus 3. Minus 3 is less than or equal to x, hence minus 3 is included in the set. Hence we will put the dot which is filled up. Minus 3, we will put a dot which is filled up. The second dot will be at 9 upon 5, which is same as 1 integer 4 upon 5. But that dot will be hollow. Why it will be hollow? Because x is less than 1 integer 4 upon 5. It is not less than or equal to. When it is only less than or greater than, the dot will remain hollow. So here all the points between minus 3 and 1 integer 4 upon 5 will be our solution set. Thank you.